Hello children, today we will start with page number 22 in general knowledge, which is world civilizations. So world civilizations, early man lived in forest and moved from place to place. Slowly he learned to live in groups. These groups had their own laws, grew crops and often traded with the other groups. With time, the population increased, living areas expanded, and people began to live in a civilized manner. Thus, different civilizations came into existence in different parts of the world. So, you need to read the description and identify the civilizations. You can take the help of the clues which are given. So, first is Mesopotamia, the region between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers, was the area of this civilization, one of the world's first two civilizations, the other being the Egyptian civilization. And the answer is Mesopotamian civilization. Second is, it was one of the greatest civilizations of America. The people of that time, around 1300 BC, lived in swampy lowlands of the Gulf of Mexico, and they worshipped a jaguar god. Hence, they were also known as the people of the jaguar. The answer is Olmec civilization. Third is, this ancient civilization in northeastern Africa flourished along the lower reaches of the River Nile in modern-day Egypt. It is one of six global civilizations which arose independently. The answer is Egyptian civilization. Fourth is, the greatest achievement of this civilization was their cuneiform system of writing. Cuneiform means wedge-shaped. In ancient times, people used stylus or sharpened reeds to write on tablets of raw clay. Since these caused the lines to look like wedges, it is called cuneiform writing. The answer is Sumerian civilization. The answer is Sumerian civilization. The fifth one is, this civilization had the knowledge of urban planning and efficient municipal governments. The streets of major cities such as Mohenjo-daro were laid out in perfect grid patterns. The houses were constructed in such a way that they were protected from noise, odors and thieves. The answer is Indus Valley civilization. That's correct. The last one is, the Yellow River is said to be the cradle of this civilization, although cultures originated at different regional centers along both the Yellow and Yangtze rivers millennia ago in the Neolithic era. The answer is Chinese civilization. So do this page number 22 also in your book and learn it well. We'll do the next page in the next class. God bless you everyone.